Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
Underbody's damaged. Expect significant performance issues until you come in and let us start repairs. Damage to the rear wing. You have damage to your rear wing. Suggest we... There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. Welcome along then to what promises to be another fascinating Spanish Grand Prix, a race which saw Max Verstappen win on his first ever appearance with the Red Bull team in 2016. This after the dramatic coming together of Lewis Hamilton and Nico Rosberg on the first lap. Will we see more moments for the scrapbook here today? It's 730 metres from pole position down to a slippery turn one here, the first of 16 corners around this 2.89 mile racetrack. The long, wide turn three and the uphill right-hander of turn nine can both be taken full throttle in the right conditions, but I doubt very much we'll be seeing any of that today. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's have a chat about McLaren. We have a number of changes to the aerodynamic regulations this year, and the signs haven't looked good for them so far in terms of getting to grips with those changes.
There are a few downcast looks within the team this weekend. I think they've been hit fairly hard by the new regs. But this is only the first step down a long road of development, and even if they don't maximise their points today, there are plenty more up for grabs this season.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Verstappen, Daniel Ricciardo, and Leclerc. Sainz, Moore, Vettel and Lance Stroll, Gasly, Ocon, Yuki Tsunoda and Giovinazzi, Matsushita, Schwartzman, Mick Schumacher and Nicholas Latifi, Mazepin and George Russell ends our grid lineup. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. today, we're monitoring some wear on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. Brilliant, brilliant job, mate. That's a fantastic podium. Super driving, really strong pace. Very, very happy.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving. Nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Lewis Hamilton takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
The fans really seemed to enjoy that. You made it look easy. You were cutting your way through the field during the race. Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing. How did your team respond to the poor conditions today? That was an epic battle today. How do you think this will play out? Appreciate your time.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.